Chineke.
Emanuela, what is it?
Okumak is not around and his door is wide open.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
Just wait, let me call him. Hello, babe.
Baby, how are you?
Where are you? I've brought Emanuela back.
No. Carry her. Take her back. Carry her and go back.
Why?
I travel.
Travel? Where did you travel to?
I travel. I travel and go India.
India, cha.
Because we are doing YouTube challenge in India. Then I say everybody that used to do YouTube should go to India. See, Emanuela. I would have carried Emanuela and go. But because Emanuela go and do holiday in your house. And I go alone.
But, uncle, you left the door open and you traveled.
No, I did not leave the door open. No.
The door is open. Wide.
Hey, is this thief people, Lou? These thief people. I knew it. I know that thief will come to that house. Now they have gone and opened that door. Please go inside and make sure that they did not thief anything in that house. Please, yeah? Baby, let Emanuela and you go and stay in your house, eh? When I come back, I will call you people to come.
Okay. Alright, baby. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So, Emanuela, I'll take you back now.
Hey, I'm coming. Let me go and bring some of my clothes.
Okay. Be fast, please. Emanuela, what's that?
Uncle Mark's passport. How?
It's not possible.
Wait though, auntie. Is it possible to have two passports at a time?
No, it's even a criminal offense. You can go to jail for that.
But Uncle Mark traveled to India with his passport. And his passport is still here.
How?
Does Uncle Mark have two passports?
I don't think so.
Okay! Remember that time that we came? The door was open. Maybe it's those people that right. Put this fake passport inside. They want to implicate Uncle Mark. So the police snack up now. They will not say that Uncle Mark is doing yahoo yahoo. They will not come and arrest him.
Ha! People are wicked though.
They want to set Uncle Mark up, but our God no go shame us. I know how to handle this thing.
Wait, let me call him again.
Okay, call him first.
Hi. Hello?
Hello, baby.
Baby?
You're in India, Shay?
Yes, na.
And you're with your passport?
I travel with my passport.
You're with your passport?
Can somebody travel without his passport? I travel here with my passport.
And you can see it. It's there with you.
I'm with my passport, life and direct. I'm looking at my passport and I'm talking to you now. Is it not my passport here?
Okay.
Any problem?
No.
Don't worry, no, we'll settle it. Bye-bye.
Hi.
Auntie, help me hold this thing. I'm coming. Give me this passport.
Emanuela, what do you want to do?
I want to burn the evidence. So that police people now come here to investigate, they will not see any evidence to prove it.
Burn it. People are wicked though.
Don't come on.
Can you
free
imagine?
Mark. Free.
Emanuela. Emanuela.
Uncle Mark. I thought you went to India.
I am back, I'm back. How? I flew. Yeah, again.
You flew how? By plane or witchcraft?
Hey, Manela, yeah, okay, what is this?
I'm burning your fake passport. Uncle, can you believe that people came inside here and put fake passports for you?
When you traveled.
I do myself. You bought my passport.
No, your fake passport.
You bought my passport.
Fake.
I do myself. I'll do myself. Imanella, I'll do myself. Imanella, you bought my passport. My international passport.
No, your fake passport.
Yay!
Anyway, we're on our way to Auntie's house.
Eh?
Uncle Mark, I'll see you later. Welcome back from India. Let me go to Auntie's house and finish my holiday. Auntie, let's go.
Baby, bye-bye.
Uncle, bye-bye. You're free to go back to India.
Thanks for watching that very funny, my Kenji comedy. See you next Friday, please. Subscribe. And now, if you're watching this video on Makenje Comedy, just know that there's another video on Makenje TV. So after watching this one, go and watch the one on Divine on Makenje TV. See you next Friday with a new Vine and a new comedy video. Please, don't miss out the Mr. Lawansing Family Show on Saturday. See you next Friday.